I'm amazed at how many medieval weapons are available at the hardware store. Not just something that resembles a warhammer, but here's a pretty nice tomahawk. About $10 for a tomahawk. And there's everything you can imagine, from spear shafts, war clubs, something that resembles a samurai cane bow, which was the shield buster or sword breaker. And of course, several different types of axes available. And my favorite is the pole arm. This particular version would be a bill. It's a medieval pole arm with a bill head. Modern hardware store is just like a medieval armory.